The Orleans County Sheriff's Office is investigating after a body was found in Lake Ontario this morning. A fishing boat discovered the body 3 miles offshore near Point Breeze. Multiple agencies working with the medical examiner now to make a positive ID.